To simplify ab all raised to the fifth multiplied by a to the seventh b all raised to the fourth, we use the formula below and multiply the exponents, giving us a to the fifth times b to the fifth times a to the seventh times 4 times b to the fourth. Simplifying, we end up with a final answer of a to the 33rd, b to the 9th.